to get organized. We've got to get organized.
Hey, everyone. This is Sertia here, and I'm really excited to share this with you. My new book, I'll Just Come In. This is the author's copy. And so it's a perpetual planner or diary. So it just came in the Skellig Agus Berla. It was designed and written in the Gaeltacht of Donegal here in Fochara. And so the reason I have this picture here is like, if you're sitting right there in front of me like you are now, and you're looking back this way and we were in the backyard, this is the view you'd see of Muckish Mountain there. And so it's real exciting. Anyway, so here's what it looks like on the inside. Yeah, it kind of faded out there. It's magic. It's a magic pick. Ah! Anyway, I want to share it with you. It's a perpetual planner or day timer or diary, because you can start any time that you want to. You just fill in the dates. So, like right here, I'll see right now it is 7, so the first day of November. So, Chéad Lá na Samhain. So, I just turn to that page here. And you can see the weekly planner bit. It looks like this. And so you can see, well, I'm guessing I'm getting too close there. Anyway, there it is. Lá Éile na n-Éan Oíche. So that's the All Saints Day. So that'll be the first one here. And then if you look at it on the calendar spread, this is the 2-day calendar spread. Of course, the camera would pick it up there. There it is. And so let's see. And then you have also the task list and your goals. So that's just right after the calendar spread there. And then you have your weekly designs there on it. And then what's real exciting is at the front, there's information at the front, such as an introduction and a bit of information. Like, you don't have to have the Gaelic to use it, but if you want to, you can use Gaelic every day, which is the idea. And so we have some of the translations here, days of the week and months of the year, and some examples of how to do it. And then there's some set dates. So if this calendar thing would really work. So like New Year's Day is a set date. So it doesn't change like Easter or some of the other days. So that means that you can use it as a perpetual calendar. So that's why I like it. Like, so right now, you could buy this big right now and at the discount maybe. And then, you could also use it, starting using it right now in November. You don't have to wait until January, although you could, but it also makes a really good gift. And then in the back, there's a lot of extra things to know in the back. So we have the Seanfhocal here, the sayings in Gaelic and English. So the Irish proverbs, so are sayings, the Seanfhocal. And then, and there's pages of it. And then, if you want to know the counties, so you have all of the provinces of Ireland, the Kicking the Cairn, Agus na Conta. So, and the counties there. So, and of course that page in the show. There it is. So, yeah, I know, it's so frustrating with the camera way it's working, because I'm showing Muckish there. And then it has all the county names based on the provinces. So it's divided by provinces, and all the names as Gaelic and then as Berla, so that you know where they are. And the ones like in Ulster and Cuna Éile, that's going to be, it'll say whether it's Tiscart na Héireann or not. So it's whether it's Northern Ireland or not. And then in the back, there's a bonus here, a Pangrabán. So Pangrabán, the poem from like 800, 8800. And it's translated here by Robert Flowers. I like that translation. I know Seamus Hickey did it too, but I really like that one. And then in the very back here we have the Anbúchar, the Nearly Anbúchar lot. Which doesn't want to look there. Come one. Oh, there it is. Oh, that's why. Yeah, I'm really having camera trouble today. There we go. So, and these are pictures that Seamus and I take of some of the bar near our house here in the Gilcock. So, anyway, I'm really excited about it. And you can get it on Amazon.com. And also, it will be available on Amazon UK. And it's already available on Amazon Europe. So, that's good. It's a really exciting book. So, I really like it. And it's published from the Gilcock here. And so that's really exciting. And what's really neat is it actually looks better in person than it does on the video or in the pictures. So I just wanted to share that. I'm really excited about it. So, Schmeagafo.